Hello, your friendly neighborhood Batman public defender, who's going to be on the $30 bill. I'm pretty sure it's probably made already. How the $30 bill will be used to fund the answer to the energy crisis, cures to diseases and viruses and cancers, solution to world hunger. I got it like that. I got the welfare, the healthcare reform. I got the healthcare reform down in writing. It's a lot cheaper and tax dollars to cure people. But we got a bunch of static. And you know, like Obama on End of Days with Obama, how he was found with a bag of crack, did a gay porn video before when he was a senator. And basically, you do. Check out End of Days. You don't just ask, don't just say End of Days. You get some Arnold Schwarzenegger stuff. But End of Days with Obama, oh yeah, he was caught with a bag of crack. He calls his old lady Michael instead of Michelle. I did a video on that. You know, it is possible to put a man in a woman's body with cloning technology nowadays. So regardless, it's just, check it out. Check it out. On the cover of the Rolling Stone, hey, 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 hey. Fame. Oh, what's your name? What's your name? What's your name?